What's going on, guys? It's your boy here, Ice to the Motherfucking Killer. And in today's video, I got an unboxing list for you guys. So, I haven't been coming up with a lot of videos. I haven't been gaming. I moved, so I don't have any internet connection. So I won't be playing any games. But I'm still not gonna stop making videos for you guys. So I already reached, I believe, 201 subscribers. So I said, okay, let's do an unboxing. So today I'm doing an unboxing of Grunstyle, one of my favorite clothing brands of all times. I'll explain a little bit for you guys and why I love them so much. This clothing brand, lifetime warranty. Go check them out. Go on their website, Grunstyle.com. They're not sponsoring this. I'm doing this all by myself because I love them so much. So, here's some more clothing I got. We're gonna check out what we got. So as you can see, it comes in this badass packaging because that's Grunstyle for you, you know. Yeah, I'm wearing one of their shirts right now, actually. So I ordered 4 shirts from them. So let's see what we got in these clothes. For one of them, let's get this out of the way. Extra large. They gave it to me an extra large. I didn't ask for extra large, but that's fine. That should fit me, regardless. It doesn't matter. We're fucked up on that. Alright. So, this is the first shirt. Try to get it out of the package. As you can see, it comes well packaged. This one is a marine one. Give me a second. Let me turn a light on. There we go. Okay. So this is a marine shirt. The few, the crowd, the blah blah blah. This is how it looks. Alright. So it starts off with the marine logo. You have your Grunstyle logo, which all the Grunstyle logos come on the shirt. On one side, which will defend. And you get the United States flag on the other side. And on the back of the shirt, I like. Now, if you guys ever seen that movie Full Metal Jacket, I'm already getting dark here on this. Oh, this is my rifle, this is my gun. There's many like it, but this one's mine. So that's what I got on my shirt. Alright, so I'm trying to make this quick because my phone is dying. In fact, let me charge it. Alright, we're good here. Next shirt. This one's one of my favorite ones that just came out. This one's called Chemical Reaper. Okay. Same thing. Grunstyle logo. Like always. American flag. And on this shirt, it has this gas mask face. And this was actually, this just came out. I just had this pre-ordered. That's why it took me so long to get it. But there's another one. I'm gonna make this quick as possible for you guys. Alright, here's another one. And listen guys, if you like these unboxing videos, I like ordering from them, so this is not going to be the last time I order. So make sure you hit that thumbs up button if you like this unboxing video. I get more clothing, and I do more videos on it. Here's another one. Same thing. Same logo. This one says this is a tool. All right, same other side, American flag. And it says this is a tool. And in the back, it says, I am the weapon. Pretty cool, pretty dope. I like it. Shirts are a little bit pricey. Their clothing are pricey. But you gotta remember, at the end of the day, they're lifetime warranty. So if anything happens to it, even if you get a little bleach stain or whatever on it, send it back and they'll give you a brand new one, or they'll give you store credit where you can go and buy them. Alright, this one, same thing, same dealio. Alright, this has the snake on it, it's American flag. This has the snake on it in the front. And in the back, real big, as you can see right there. So this shirt is this is off of a flag. Don't shoot on me or something like that. I believe it's called. I don't know. I just like the snake because it was a badass snake. Anyways, well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you thumbs up. Like I see that this, you know, at least gets like 5 thumbs up. And gets a decent amount of views. I will definitely do more videos and unboxing and stuff. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned for more videos on how-to and gaming videos and whatever the fuck else I decide to put on it. All right. So I hope you guys enjoy. Peace out.